recorded message to help you with the ins and outs of your new job. I actually worked in that office before you, and I'm finishing up my last week now, as a matter of fact. Being here by yourself can be a bit much, I know, but I'm here to ease any stress you might have. First, there's a legal statement I must read to you before you start. It should really be written on paper as you sign up, but they leave it up to the person who worked here before you to tell you all about it. With that being said, welcome to the sewers. Here you live amongst the rats. There is no information stating the origin of these creatures. However, for the most part, they are pretty passive. The corporation is not responsible for anything that happens in the sewers, and so on. That being said, the rats tend to move around in these sewers once the surface goes into nightfall. Concerning your safety, if the rats see you during this time, they will most likely see you as a tasty bite of their main food source, cheese. I think you can see where I'm going with this, but trust me, you have nothing to worry about. If somehow they make it towards your office area, you can close the doors at any time. You also have a flashlight to see if they are nearby. Don't use these items too much though, as they take up the daily power the corporation gives to us. If anything, make sure the power does not reach zero. Even I don't know what happens after that. But hey, the first day should be relatively stress-free. I'll talk to you more tomorrow. Alright, bye.